My name is Janata, and I'm a photographer here in Los Angeles, California. And today, I would like to share with you some of the top tips of how to effectively use and utilize Instagram. So if you'd like to build your Instagram profile, you need to account for building an effective, highly searched Instagram name and bio. So let's say you're in photography and you're located here in Los Angeles, California. Landscape, portrait, Los Angeles are those three keywords that are searched more often than my unique personal name on Instagram. So as you're building your brand on Instagram, make sure to identify what type of attributes that your brand is associated and make sure to include those keywords to your profile to begin with. What is a geotag? It is basically the location that you can add to your content. So if I'm shooting a photo from Santa Monica Pier, I would rather put Santa Monica Pier as opposed to Santa Monica or Los Angeles because they're broader. So if you use a narrower hashtag, chances are that you're gonna be able to reach to an individual or another brand that is interested in that particular location straight on. So my last tip to you is actually take the initiative. You cannot be the only one expecting others to reach out to you. You gotta take initiative and actually utilize social media to be a dialogue as opposed to a monologue. Look at those dedicated and relevant hashtags and geotags and find out who you can click with. Send them a direct message, write a comment, like their photo, repost their photo, ask questions so that you can actually foster a dialogue, a communication, and connect. And that is when the true social media environment is being utilized in a social sense. My name is John Ahtam, and I'm a photographer and a Shutterstock contributor here in Los Angeles, California.